think it's stopping. Yeah.
There's so many cars.
Yeah, it had like 5 locomotives up the front.
There isn't even... The end isn't even in sight.
Yeah. Oh, no, you can... I think you can kind of see it. Yeah, it's slowing down. Yeah, it's definitely slowing down.
Mm-hmm.
It's definitely slowing down.
Mm-hmm.
Crap, you can't see anything because of the signal down the track. It's coming to a stop. And stop. This signal might have been a yellow, I couldn't see. But if you look all the way down there, you can't really see it, but there is a red signal down there. So no, you can if you walk over here. Right down there, you can see the end. If you guys come over here, you can kind of see the end. Maybe a couple, 10 more cars. About. So this thing's gonna be activated for a while. Oh, I guess we might be able to go to the probably to the start of the train just to see what had happened, if it just stopped because it had to. Get a close up of these lights. There's the lights. Anyways, I don't know if you guys can hear me, but this will be the end of the video. We might see what happened, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.